extracted eggs, Marie, have been fertilized with Antonio's sperm. After screening, we are left, as you see, with two healthy boys and two very healthy girls. Naturally, no critical predispositions to any of the major inheritable diseases. All that remains is to select the most compatible candidate. First, we may as well decide on gender. Have you given it any thought?
We would want Vincent to have a brother.
You have specified hazel eyes, dark hair, and fair skin.
Pre-implantation genetic diagnosis, or PGD, is a technique where embryos are created in the laboratory. We remove one cell from each embryo, and we test that cell to determine whether the embryo has a genetic disease, or is a male, or is a female, or has a genetic anomaly in the chromosomes. We can do tests for PGD for aneuploidy screening, which is a chromosome anomaly, like Down syndrome. We can do it for single gene defects, things like cystic fibrosis, spinal muscular atrophy, Huntington's disease. Those are diseases that are inherited from a mom and dad know that they have this disease or they carry this disease, and they don't want to have children that have that disease.
Genetic diagnosis works this way. An acid probe cuts through the embryo wall and a single cell is removed. The embryo is usually 8 cells at this stage. Inside the nucleus, there are 26 chromosomes. Inside the chromosomes are 80,000 genes made up of 3 billion parts. This is the human genome. When geneticists learn to read it in full, they will know the secrets of life.
All right, everybody, let's go. Here we go.
Family was everything. Oh, do you remember? It was so long ago, but so much has changed.
You want blonde hair and blue eyes.
That's right. And for him, make sure it's a boy this time.
I still can't believe our perfect child is possible.
Of course, gender selection is flawless.
We've come a long way.
Mommy, would you love me more if I were perfect?
In our search for the perfect human, are we losing what it means to be a person?
Wanna go back. Wanna go back to those simple days.
Come on, sit down here. You hit it to the hip, hip, hop it, you don't stop. The rocket to the bang, bang, boogie, set up, jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to be.
Now what you hear is not a test, I'm rapping to the beat. And me, the groove, and my friends are gonna try to
move your feet.
See, I am Wonder Mike, and I'd like to say hello. Bang, bang, boogie to the boogie, yeah, up, jump the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie, let's rock.
You don't stop.
Rock the middle, that'll make your body rock.
Real soon, you heard my voice, but then I brought two friends.